before our shot, and we're gonna finish. You guys remember earlier in that first session when I was talking about how important it is to fake when you're wrestling?
Yeah.
You guys remember that?
Yeah.
All right, well, we're gonna implement that here. We're gonna fake before we shoot all those singles. So partner, still squared up. They can be standing up, it doesn't matter. We're just gonna be working on, again, getting into the right low single position. And finishing. So he's out in front of me. All right, I can fake to this leg, I can fake to the same leg, but eventually, I take my shot, I land in my perfect low single position, and the way I'm gonna finish is I'm gonna use my neck, to drive his knee towards the mat, and as I feel him falling to the ground, I circle across and grab his opposite leg. All right, so I don't care how you guys fake, you can just step forward, fake to the outside, fake with your other leg. Doesn't matter. I just want you to think about faking before you shoot, getting in your perfect low single position, and then using your head and your neck to drive his knee over top of your forearm. All right, so he's out in front of me. I fake this foot, I shoot my low single, use my neck to drive this across. I feel him fall. I circle around, wrap up both his legs for 2 points. Okay? And I'll show you guys the power of faking through this drill. Okay? Or through this, I don't even know what it's called. Here, come here. Hold your hands like this. All right? So, this first example, it's going to be wrestling with no faking. This is what wrestling is like without faking. Every time I put my hand through there, I want you to clap it. Oh, yeah, just hold your hands right there. Open it back up.
Are you trying to do this?
Yeah. I can't though, because I'm not allowed to fake. But now if I add fakes, keep your hands down here. Cool? Cool. All right, try it. One, two.